None of this works.
Also streaming on Periscope right now as I prepare for Extra Life and all that jazz. This is the week of Extra Life. I'm actually on the West Coast this week for work, so I'm broadcasting here. And I'll be coming to you as much as I can over the next couple of days in preparation for Extra Life. If you're watching this on Twitch, which I hopefully think that you are, you can see this, you can basically see my Extra Life link right beneath the video window on the right side.
If you're watching this on Periscope, that's great. bit.ly/lowercase jole capital E L 2016.
So that is
Extra Life.
Donation process to Extra Life. Today I'm going to play a little bit of Portal 2, so you can kind of watch me stream on Periscope if you're actually on Twitch. I'm currently testing streaming directly from my computer, also using the webcam. I'm hoping this works. This is a I really wanted to, but mainly it's something we're trying to get ready for everything that's going to be happening, because it's going to be a very, very long 24 hours. One fun fact is that I'll actually be probably running on 5 hours of sleep before this event starts, so I probably will need to be heavily, heavily caffeinated during this 24-hour period of time. Alright, it's working. Cool. So, one thing I'm actually going to do very quickly. Looks like my audio is doubled up, so I'm going to only do the new input capture, and I'm going to relaunch this. That's better. So, fun fact, I tried to actually play System Shock 2 for this stream. Couldn't get it to work. Granted, it's an old PC port, so maybe that's why. But after trying to install a couple things via Wine that I'd literally never heard of, blank screen, black, had to force reboot my entire computer. Not the most fun thing in the world. So, decided to do Portal 2 because that's fun. I'm wondering if this is actually going to continue my game that I had on Steam earlier, maybe? I haven't played this in a while. Granted, considering I'm usually a console player, I generally don't play PC games, more so because there aren't too many games that I can play with the current setup that I have, which is actually not even this, it's more of a MacBook Pro. I am dead. I don't know if this was a good save point to jump to. Oh, okay.
Are you still there? I've been waiting. There you are, searching. Target lost. Who's there?
Definitely can't run by you. Oh, geez. All right. What did they just do?
Is anyone there?
It's definitely down from the home. So I can't vaporize you, can I? Can I grab you? I feel like I forgot all the controls here. I got rid of that guy. Oops, my bad. If I do that, and then arm myself this way, is this that big of a trap? I don't know. Oops. I'm totally sorry. Whoa! Gonna save now. This might be too crazy to work, but I don't know. as I... Yeah, one thing I'm definitely not used to is this. Oh boy. Okay. I think I'm beginning to get an idea of what I need to do. No, do I not need to do that? I think it's at an angle. Does that make any difference? So maybe getting up there is kind of a red herring. Not too worried about this periscope. I'm sorry if it's not incredibly entertaining, but this will probably be one of my main vehicles that will be following me around personally during Extra Life. As opposed to something like this, which is Twitch streaming, which is going to be really game dependent on what I'm doing. And since some of my consoles will be probably used by other people during this point in time, I might be bouncing around quite a bit. But that, hopefully, between this and or Facebook Live, one of those two should be following me around all evening. I'm just not quite sure which one's going to work the best or how long I can run it without my devices crying. In the meantime, I am thoroughly confused about what they want me to do here. I'm supposed to get to that bad boy. I feel like I'm missing something. I can grab stuff with this thing. I guess I can. I might actually look for a walkthrough for this, because good god, this is difficult. No, man. I don't even know what mission I'm on. It's been so long. Way to tell that. What are you gonna do? Number 14. 15.
Search if anyone there, would you come over here? Who's there? Are you still there? I don't blame you. I don't have hard feelings.
Oh, you tricky devil, you. Maybe I just didn't think about it hard enough. Yeah, I didn't think about it hard enough. I'm still waiting for the cake, guys. And I can just go around. Oh wait, I don't need these anymore, do I?
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman.
That's weird.
So that's interesting. It's a small world.
Okay, then.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Oh, that's nice.
Sawyer still target lost. Searching you still there. Target lost.
You come back over here. Then I need you to
activate
something we need to pull.
Who's there? Search target lost.
Oh, that could have been bad. Let's see how bad this is gonna get. That was surprisingly easy. I don't get why I had so much issues with the other one. Maybe I'm just not thinking that way. But what are you gonna do, right? Thermal destruction.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Oh, GLaDOS. You cracked me up. Okay. I'm supposed to be this thing. So I definitely don't want to open the door. Sneaky.
I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Somehow I feel that you're lying.
In 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
fire save. Resets the other two.
I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
Parents who are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Some help, but I still did it. Kill me.
Hey, how's it going? I talked my way onto the old nanobot work group.
Really?
They are reasonable. I know, Jerry. No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Ah! Just hang in there for five more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced worksite should have accommodated an nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Five more chambers, eh? Oh, no. Oh, no. You can do this, buddy.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy, plus time.
And you have been asleep for a while. So I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
Thank you.
I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again. I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
Oh, apparently you can do it without doing
it. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space. Off the lights.
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing.
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice. Run! 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 Come on, I'm closing the door. Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. All right, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great. Just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down her turret production line, all right? Turn off her hero Thompson, and then confront her. Begin that for the moment. Run! Hurry, this way!
The irony is you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid does she think we are?
Oh.
there! I heard gunfire! I'm probably gonna help at this point, but no, I haven't been trying. You're okay? Great, come on! This way! Courage! Oh! No!
Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back here. Okay. Don't move. Okay, alright. So, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Man!
Really, you need some lights, buddy.
Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it? They say the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal. Factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you.
Nailed it.
Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Here's an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, attending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that, that just slipped out. I'm a bit insensitive. Smelly humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment.
to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there? Okay, there's another wall over here. I tell you, humans, oh, love them. Just the way they look, it's great. And their folklore, wonderful, very colorful. Right, well, I'm gonna take this rail down the back way. See you at the vault, good luck.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Shadow.
Tablet.
Hello.
Response.
Hello.
Tablet. Response.
Hello.
Tablet.
Oh, brilliant. You made it through.
Well done.
Follow me. You're going to love this. Almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, you'll need to turn around while I do.
Response.
Hello.
Ah!
Tablet.
Hello.
Okay, go on, just pull that turret out. Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it. Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? Template. Any ideas? No? Me neither. Are you still thinking, or what's happening?
Response.
Yeah, I do. Get fired!
Tell you what, here's a plan. Let's just both continue contemplating in absolute silence.
Tablet. Response.
Wait,
Where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea?
Response.
Hello.
Oh, wait! Ah, no, I've got it. No, I actually.
Yeah, let's do this.
Tablet.
Oh, I just had one idea, which is that I could pretend to her that I've captured
Tablet.
You. Okay, well, alright, just do your idea and then come straight back.
Tablet. Response.
Hello.
Tablet. Response.
Sorry, what's going on over there? You know, I'm actually over here still thinking really hard.
Tablet. Response.
Hello.
Tablet. Response.
Yeah. Oh, thank God. You saved my bacon, pal.
Tablet.
Here we go. This is a jailbreak.
Response.
Can't say a thing.
I gotta say, your production quality is 1 out of 3.
Response.
Terrible.
Response.
What do you have there?
Hello.
What are you? Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
Tablet, accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late.
Tablet.
Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm going to go and hack the door open.
Tablet.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Supposed to be light, right? I just
did. This door's actually pretty complicated. How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough. The important thing is it's open. But it's just mentioned in the future. Cough or something. All right, now, she can't use her turrets. So let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well. Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realise they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it? Look at that, it's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though.
Yeah, I'm
pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way.
neurotoxin source.
Ha! I knew we were going the right way! This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate. There's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh, really. They do feel pain, of a sort. It's all simulated, you know. But real enough for them, I suppose. I'm afraid the door's locked. Just checked it. No way to hack it, as far as I can tell. What are you doing? We don't know what that button is. Hold on. Let's see what's inside. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry, all right? Not a problem for me. Here we go. The hardest part of any hack is the figuring out how to start things. That's always tricky. But when the games begin. All right, what have we got? Computer. Not a surprise, to be expected. To be honest, check that off the list. Computer identified. Tick. There is a box part there. Some electronics in there. And a monitor. Yes, that will be important, I imagine.
Just our neurotoxin. All of the neurotoxin levels are going down. So whatever you're doing, keep doing it.
Something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%.
No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say down 50%. It's good news. Carry on. That did it. Neurotoxin at 0%.
Yes. Hold on.
Warning. Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
Thanks for watching. If you're still watching, please consider donating to My Extra Life, which you'll find beneath the stream on the right side.